How hanging transforms your body. Hanging improves overhead mobility, strength, and stability. By allowing gravity to do its thing, you'll find it much easier to reach overhead.
Expect to gain a gorilla grip from hanging regularly. The active hang is engaged. This uses muscle tension to build straight arm scapular strength. If you have shoulder pain, instability, dislocations, or weakness, do active hangs.
The passive hang is relaxed. This stretches the passive structures and remodels your shoulder. This is ideal for people who are strong but inflexible, looking for more ROM. Hang using a variety of grips and equipment. This way, you become well-rounded and offer the body a diverse stimulus. Our primate ancestors knew what's up. Hanging is human. It's a shame to skip our shoulder hygiene.
Time hanging is best spent with many sets throughout the day. Hanging between taller breaks helps get your movement snacks in.
Accumulate 5 minutes hanging per day, and hanging will transform you.